this long in history too. I could not keep up with the fulfillment of the order.
VHS tapes were, you know, if you had a new video, it was coveted, it was passed around, it was copied as much as possible, and you just play it over. I mean, we would literally wear tapes out.
Released independently on VHS, Krusty Demons managed to sell over 100,000 copies worldwide.